My name is Dr. Ulrike Muschawek. I'm a general surgeon specialized in hernia surgery. And I do perform surgeries in Munich and London. A hernia is a bulge in the area of the groin, which can contain intestine and it can cause pain. And even in case of bigger hernias, can lead to incarceration of intestine. Yes, there are regular hernias containing intestine and a group of hernias which are not really hernias is the so-called sportsman's groin, which has not a bulge with containing intestine, but only a protrusion which is containing preperitoneal fat, pushing against a nerve and causing pain. So there are a lot of techniques available. One group, hernia surgeries, you can do it laparoscopically, you can do it open or with or without mesh. And you can do a special technique for the athletes because the athletes don't have a hernia and therefore you need a special technique for the athletes. So for open hernia surgery, you need a small skin incision, both in the case of both sides, and then you do the hernia operation or hernia repair in the groin canal, depending on the quality of tissue with or without mesh. But you have to do an incision in the groin area. Depending on the type of surgery. So if you have a real hernia with a hernia sac containing intestine, and if you have to need a mesh, so it can take up to 2 or 3 weeks to be back to full activities. But in case of the athletes, they don't need mesh at all, and they get a special technique, which I developed for athletes in 22, which has been published first time in Madrid for the 100-year anniversary. This is a technique especially for athletes. It's a mesh-free technique, open surgery with a small incision, but no mesh. And after this surgery, the athletes will be back to full activity after latest 2 weeks. So I introduced this to the surgeon who is here in Aspetal, this is Dr. Vukovic. We worked together and I did show him the technique which I developed, and we do all the surgeries together. And I teach him also, I learned him also to do the ultrasound and to diagnose. So now we are a team together. So we offer regular hernia surgery, not depending on the type of surgery, on the type of hernia, regular hernias, and of course, the athletes groin surgery for athletes. So there is no real prevention for a hernia. The quality of the tissue can cause a hernia, and in case of athlete, the injury can cause a sportsman's groin. So you not really can prevent.